we want to know, what is the density that a star of a mass 10 solar masses needs to have so that it basically becomes a black hole?